Do you know you can answer your calls directly from AirPods Pro, and you can also cut the call from it when you are done or decline the call when you are busy? In this video, we will show you how you can do it. You can't use single or double tap to use AirPods Pro like AirPods 1 or 2 as its sensor is in its stem and you have to press on the stem to use it. If you get a call on your iPhone when the AirPods Pro is connected to it and it's on your ear, press on the stem of your AirPods Pro and the call will be received. You can also cut the call when you are done talking from the AirPods Pro. Simply press the AirPods stem with two fingers and the call will end. If you are busy and want to reject a call, you can do that too from your AirPods Pro directly. To do that, double press the stem of the AirPods to decline the call. These are the ways you can take a call, cut a call and reject a call directly from your AirPods Pro. That's it for now. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.